Assalamu alaikum, my name is Akib and I am a freelance web developer. Today's video is very important and interesting. In this video, we will learn about automation in our web. So before starting the video, if you are new on this channel, please hit the subscribe button and click the notification button. So that's how you will never miss any update from this channel. So let's start the video. So first of all, you should have installed Node.js on your PC. We will use Nightmare library for automation tasks. So let's go on Google and search for Nightmare.js. This is the JS library that works with Node.js to automate some our tasks. Click on first link. So first of all, you should have Node.js on your PC. After that, you need to install Nightmare. How to install? Open your command prompt. Go in your working directory. I'm in working directory right now. So what you have to write, npm install Nightmare and press enter. I'm not going to install again because I have installed already. Let me show you. After installing, you should have node modules. So let's write our own code. First of all, go back Nightmare documentation, scroll down, and here is an example. We will follow this example for now. Okay, so let's create a new file. Okay, this is my file, mycode.js. In this file, we will write our code. So first of all, we need to include Nightmare in our code. Copy this code and paste it here. But we need to change the path. So I will write a complete path here, like where I am working in D directory. This is my complete path. Save, go back in documentation and copy the second line. Paste it under this line. Cool. So now magic will happen in this code. I will explain step by step. Let me copy this code complete. Copy code and paste it here. Now we are going to teach code how it should work. Okay, so what we will write in our code, go to youtube.com. okay, go to where youtube.com, and here in search box we need to copy this search box ID. Let me copy. Here is search ID. Okay, what he will do here in search bar, type what should type. Type how to place a hold Let me copy the complete text that we are going to use for this demo. We will use this text and this is our first video. This text. Okay. Write this text in YouTube search bar, then click on search button. This button. Click on this button. We need to copy this button ID. Okay. Click on this button. Then what will happen here? Click on this button. Let me do manually first. Click on this button, then it will wait. It will wait for this result. So what we have to tell to automation that he should go on this box. Okay. Wait for this box. Okay. When this box will comes appear, then what will happen? Then go inside that box, go here and go here, copy video title. This is video title ID. We need to copy href. Okay, we will use this. Wait, a whose ID? This. Okay, then this is the response. Evaluate document query selector. This is a main div, and inside that div copy this href. So after that, what will happen? It will copy and end. Then we are console log the response that we are getting from YouTube. Okay, cool. Now save. Now okay, so now let's run our code. How can we run our code, this code? So go to your command prompt, go in your working directory. Here you need to write node space your file name, mycode.js. Now once I will hit the enter, magic will start. Enter. Here you can see magic start. It open youtube.com. Oh, it's writing, as you can see in search bar, and it's pressed and oh great, as you can see now we have our video response here. Copy and let's verify, paste it here. Wow, great, as you can see it's working super nice. So that's it for this video. If you have any question related to this video, you can put comments in comment section. I will respond as soon as possible. That's it. Thank you. Bye-bye.